I tried to avoid the whole post-breakup identity crisis. One of my friends went through a breakup, and she got this dramatic haircut afterward as a revenge move against her ex. She's like, if he sees me, he's gonna know he missed out on this whole other me. Like a guy has ever seen a haircut and been like, never got a f***ing asymmetrical lob, Lisa. You guys never know when we change our hair, right? You're not even observant of yourselves. Before the divorce, I was cuddling with my ex and I felt like my leg had been stabbed. I looked down. His toenails looked like he cut them with his teeth. They're all jagged. Like he could unlock a secret door in a haunted house. I was like, do you have a best friend with a matching jagged toenail and you put them together to make a best friend necklace? Is that what you're doing? He turned his toe into a prison shiv. And I was like, what is this? He goes, I just didn't notice. Oh, I sure did. When you shanked my Achilles tendon.